incarcerated for a felony. So shut up!
I think you need the mental evaluation, sir.
And I think you, madam, are a felonious criminal who is in jail. And you're not in a position to evaluate anyone. You can barely dress yourself and arrive anywhere on time, much less remember anything that happened about a week ago. You're a person who has no concept of time, who believes your last felony arrest less than a month ago was, quote, a long time. You walk around...